Hello, and welcome to My Mum Plays a Video Game.
Yeah, what video game are we playing today?
That one.
What's it called?
Fallout 3.
Fallout 3. What's the premise of this game?
Are you interviewing me?
Yeah.
Just click play.
Okay, but I need to know, like, what is the setting? Like, what is the backstory?
You'll find that's why they have the intro. Oh, shit.
Failing to initialize renderer. Is it going to work now? Ooh. Please stand by. Am I going to be able to drink my coffee while I'm...
No. You need your hands on the WASD keys.
On the what?
WASD.
What does that do?
They're like arrow keys.
Oh, did I just click something?
No, it's
right.
All right.
What do you mean arrow keys? Why can't I just use the arrow keys?
Because then you'd have to be all cramped up like this.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay.
All
right. I can't hear anything now. Should I be hearing something?
I don't know.
Oh.
Probably not.
All right. Okay.
Well, can you hear the shutter move? It's not moving.
Oh, yes, I did hear that. Yes.
All right.
Right. Okay, so you were telling me about these keys.
WASD keys work like arrow keys, but it means that you're not cramped up when you're using the mouse and keyboard.
How? That's not cramped.
Yeah, but some people don't have that bit of the keyboard.
Oh, all right. Fair enough.
Anyway. It's probably like a bit of a posture or something. I don't know. But it also
gives, like your Mr. Posture.
But it also gives like a bunch of keys around it so that you can also, like, while having your hand here, you can also like press E to activate something or R to reload.
I'm really so good at this game. Okay, why is there a map of US and Canada there? What?
I don't know.
Do anyway, you fade like Canada?
No.
Right.
Okay. It's basically a dystopian future thing, eh?
But I thought you said it was like World War II-ish kind of thing.
Well, yeah, if World War II had gone differently.
Oh, so it's kind of like in the future based on something that happened 60 years ago.
Yeah, like differently. And then everyone got nuked.
Everyone got nuked?
Yeah. That's why it's called Fallout.
But the Germans never had a nuke.
Yeah, no, it was the, I don't know, China or something.
They didn't have a nuke either.
Yeah, I know, but then they made nukes. Anyway.
Whatever. Okay.
Put your hands on the mouse.
Okay.
Move the mouse over to the new button.
New.
Yeah. Click the start a new game.
Yes.
And don't skip the intro.
Don't kill... Oh. What's that?
It's
like a light or something.
It's inside of a car radio, I think.
Like a valve radio. Like the good old days.
The world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
I have a feeling something's going to go horribly wrong soon.
In my heart, I have but one.
No, something's already gone horribly wrong.
Oh, right.
In the back of a bus.
Am I going to see something I don't want to see?
And that one is you.
Well, I mean, not in this
show.
Unless you don't like people.
I've lost all ambition.
There's a gun.
For worldly acclaim.
It's not massive, does it?
I just want to be the one.
So, where are we located currently?
Washington, D.C.
Right. Nice little ad for Coca-Cola there.
That's new Coca-Cola. It's a thing. They use the bottle caps of new Coca-Cola as currency.
Okay.
You can tell everything's gone to shit.
Okay, alright. What the hell? Who's that? Well, that's very loud in my ears. Can I turn the sound down, do you think?
Yeah. But don't.
But it's not good for your eardrums. No, your eardrums, your cochlea.
Yeah, whatever.
I'm a little bit scared now.
Ooh. War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone. Blood has been spilled in the name of everything, from God to justice to simple psychotic rage.
It's a little bit like twee.
In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation.
At least they say nuclear and not nuclear.
Well, of course they say nuclear.
Not everybody
but it was
knows
not,
that.
Well,
I know,
some
but
had
this
predicted the end of the world.
Basically to make...
Instead, the apocalypse
the
is simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults.
By the Holocaust, I presume they don't mean the Holocaust.
But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them.
It's not like
all except those in Vault 101.
To keep them away from the Nazis.
For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened.
What's in Vault 101?
It was here.
Oh, me.
You were born.
Oh, isn't that
it
nice?
It was here you will die.
Oh.
Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters. And no one
ever
leaves.
See, that was predictable. All
right.
That took a really long time.
Okay. That's why this intro is skippable, but...
Yeah, right. I'm not surprised.
Only I knew how to skip the intro bit, is it?
What is that? A race recites or what?
What? You just got born.
What's it, blood splattering everywhere?
Are you a boy or a girl?
I'm a girl. It's funny how I'm sort of...
A girl?
I know that.
A girl? We've got a daughter, Catherine.
So that you
a beautiful, healthy baby girl.
Oh. Oh, James. We did it. Daughter.
So he's English and she's American.
Beautiful daughter.
Yeah. You've
got a bright future ahead of you, sweetie. I'm sure of it.
One of the guys in Love Actually.
Look at you. Look at you.
The one that
Hi there.
To get his son
and your daddy, sweetheart. Daddy.
Like, go out with
You're going to need a name, aren't you?
I don't think I've seen
Your mama
that movie.
And I have been talking.
Oh, yeah.
What do you think about...
Mind you, I forget everything.
Enter name. Enter your name.
Okay. Whoa. Okay.
That's a good name, don't you think?
Yes, I chose
it. Fits you perfectly. Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look
projection.
Like when you're all grown up.
Oh.
So...
Really? So I get to choose my like appearance now. Or what?
Yeah.
Am I supposed to choose it according to what I am?
No, just
randomly.
You want. Caucasian. You are that.
You know, I know I am that.
Customize. Tone. Make it whiter.
Why do I want to make it whiter?
Well, you're whiter than that, aren't you?
Yeah, but I don't care.
Alright, whatever. Oops.
Whoa! What was that?
That was the escape key.
I'm just gonna... Whoa, okay.
You're gonna make yourself blue.
Yeah, you know, it's a hot nuclear holocaust. How about that?
But
is that good?
You're in Vault 101.
Alright, back?
Yep.
Eye colour. Can you have, like, one green, one blue? Alright, I'll be Hazel. Back. Shape. General. Ugh, this is too...
Just
why do I care?
Just click on hair.
Okay. Hair. Hairstyle. Something funky. Fallen angel. Ooh! Maybe not.
Do you know what a fallen angel is, right? It's
well,
not an angel.
I don't want to have shaped hair. Little devil? Why can't I be... What?
That's the one you give me.
Thank you. Oh, not me, personally. That's good. I like the Unsettler. Yeah, I like that one.
Alright, now...
Is that it?
I think press R.
Press R, the key.
I think so. That's how it works. It's, you know, go back.
Back. Whoa, this mouse is very... Done.
Done.
I meant yes! Whoa, this mouse is really hard to use.
You're going to look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
I just chose what I want to look like. Heck.
Oh, beautiful.
Maybe it's like a genetic thing.
Just like
your
daddy.
Is she going to die or what?
It's a big world out there, honey, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
A nice one.
You're just
James?
Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move!
So
move!
It's really black.
1,000.
Like
2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
Wait, am I not even being born yet?
You need a doctor, not a deadbeat. Fail to meet my expectations.
Get the baby out of there.
Don't look straight into the light.
James, cheer up. Decorations.
It's just something you can use to don't feel. Just like home. Come on over here, sweetie. Come on.
Use the west.
Walk to daddy.
The what?
WASD. You can hold it.
Come
down.
To daddy.
I'm coming to daddy. Ooh, he's a little bit creepy.
Just a little further.
Why has he got like different hands on? Is he like a mutant?
No.
There you go. My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone,
you can, like,
but I need you to take care of yourself for a minute.
What?
You
of
just
what?
Stay here while Daddy runs to his office. We'll be okay, honey. I'll be back in a bit.
No, you use the mouse to turn around.
How? Oh! Am I in some sort of pen? I'm out penned up. Did he pen me up in here?
You can press...
Holy moly.
Move your mouse that way.
Yeah. What?
Move.
What? What am
press
I doing?
Press E to open the gate door.
Ooh! Do I escape now? Is that the whole point?
No, just move through.